This woman appears to have elephantiasis of the face, and this is caused by a parasitic worm that can cause damage or clog up the lymphatic system. This can cause swelling of different parts of the body. As you can see here, the only treatment at this point is surgical.